What's poppin' YouTube? NappyheadSted back here with another reaction video. And today we got NBA Youngboy and Demon Party. Hey, he got the album coming soon. He got the new tape coming for us. Hey, he giving us what we want. He giving us nice and early. I think the album come out sometime in April. So, you know, we ain't gotta wait too long for it. So we gonna get right into it. We gonna get it poppin' for Youngboy. Make sure y'all smash that like button. Make sure y'all smash that subscribe button. Make sure y'all leave a comment down below how y'all feel about the song. And turn the post notifications on so you know every time I post a video, we'll get right into it.
I can kill this. I'm living my life like it has nothing to do with them or not boy anymore. I will. I got a song to tell. I was just thinking back from on my side of town. To do it, yeah. I'm living my life like it has nothing to do with them or not boy anymore.
So he said he living my life. It don't got nothing to do with them, and I'm not bothering nobody. So pretty much, what I'm thinking he's saying with that is that he living his life, he just putting in his music. It don't got nothing to do with us. It shouldn't reflect on us, and it shouldn't make us make decisions based off of what he doing and what he got going on. Which is facts. You shouldn't do stuff based off of what you hear in music, see in the media, or do even what your friends is doing. Especially if you know it's not something good.
I will. Hurry up, he's on. I got a song to tell. I was just thinking back from on my side of town. And really like, and the song I did was stay in, I can't see more. Could be my
easy. And yes, it was scissor hands on or something. The hell? He had scissors on his hand. No cap, like real life. Like Freddy Krueger mode. I don't know what's going on. We just gonna keep going because I don't even know. Hey, that thing was real. That would be hard. If the fucking train and the little monkey, the 38 baby monkey, was real, that would be hard. If he had like a statue like that made out of ice. Hey, somebody out there need to get him one, because I know somebody out there that's really talented and can really do that. Said brother running with them niggas that don't, nah, he don't fuck me down. That's crazy that one of y'all homies switch up on you and be messing with the niggas on the other side that you don't mess, that don't mess with you, you don't mess with them, and they on their side now. You get like that though, hey, we gotta keep it pushing, you know.
Right on the one, get a boy, no, let's try to hook. don't go to it. I've been broke as a grateful man, tell me.
Whoever produces B, you did your thing. Did your thing on me. Young boy, you did your thing too, you feel me? I'm not gonna lie, some parts of the music you can't really hear what he's saying. And you know, that might just be the flow he's on the song and stuff like that. But that would be the only negative of the song. You feel me? He's talking this shit, popping this shit for sure. You already know how he get down. But hey, we finna keep it pushing because we already know what's coming. We got that album coming. Hey, he gonna get it pop. He gonna get it turned up for us. Make sure y'all tune into the video. Make sure y'all sub to the channel. Make sure y'all smash the like button. Make sure y'all leave a comment down below. How you feel about the song? Turn the post notifications on. And you know, y'all know the vibe. Peace.